As Earth's energy resources dwindle and environmental issues escalate, there's been growing interest in terraforming, which involves transforming other planets to support life, with Mars often seen as the most promising candidate. The plan involves creating an atmosphere rich in greenhouse gases like carbon dioxide to warm Mars. Then, introducing algae and plants could produce oxygen for us to breathe comfortably. However, it's important to note that this concept remains hypothetical, and we can't yet determine its feasibility. Transforming another planet into an Earth-like environment would require significant investments of time and resources. Instead of focusing solely on terraforming, a more effective approach is to protect and care for our own planet. Preserving Earth from pollution and resource waste is a shared responsibility that we all need to engage in. Will you join us?